Today let's examine the Rush Chord.
It's the opening chord from Hemispheres by Rush.
Oh.
The F sharp major with the added fourth and the flat seven. That should really be named the Alex Lifeson chord.
Yeah.
Because he invented that.
This chord is built using the Euclidean scale. It is built from the following notes: low to high, F sharp, C sharp, F sharp again, A sharp, B open string, and finally E open string.
Reliance on the giant in the science of the day.